Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in a somewhat strange position and with me I also wear anti-laser protective glasses because we are going to do the test and review of this beautiful beast, the very long engraver launched by Creality, the Creality Falcon Uno Pro. There will be some beautiful ones we will go to engrave with many things, both in wood but also in metal, since the brand also sent me this fantastic and powerful laser module, 2 watts infrared, that is used to engrave metal surfaces. Although, to be honest, this fantastic engraver is capable of engraving on more than 350 types of material. And before starting with the analysis of this engraver, I give you some advice regarding safety. As a first thing, I strongly recommend you to keep a fire extinguisher at hand. As a second thing, and this is very important, to buy glasses, maybe that are approved both for the laser A of UDO blue, but also for the laser infrared normally used to engrave on. Plastic and on metals, and last but not least, I recommend connecting the tube supplied and connected in the back of the engraver to a fume extractor. Very, very useful. If you happen to engrave in your home, you can engrave subjects with a maximum size of 20x70cm, that's by 36. Another important thing, I recommend the purchase of this beautiful metal honeycomb that serves both to improve airflow but also to reduce the risk of burning in the poster part. Flower of the sample and this gem that you see in the foreground is the 20 watt blue diode laser module, and I can guarantee you that it has a power that is overbusted compared to normal engravers for home use. This one you see is the fan connected to the outer tube that you saw earlier that is used to suck out the fumes produced during the engraving. As for the movement of the engraver, we have the classic 3-axis X wire since it rises and lowers, adjusting itself according to the height of the sample that you want to engrave. Another very interesting thing is this beautiful camera that you can use both for calibration but also to enjoy time-lapse or real-time previews of your engravings. This button is equipped with an LED so as to make more visible all engraving operations. In addition, this model is not open but completely closed by this case, and it is not any material, but it is a material designed and studied to protect your eyes. Also, together with the basic equipment, you will have the installation manual, which is really very detailed and above all in color with all the precise indications, this very useful cardboard which is used to calibrate the camera of the engraver, this base 30x30 which is used precisely to calibrate the laser engraver, the material for mounting such as these brugole and adapter, a brush which is used to remove dirt after many engravings, and this is very important if by chance you want to set the focus manually. These that you see instead are accessories together with Nino D8 that you can buy separately, starting from this very powerful module always styled Creality Funk with 2 infrared watts that serves to engrave directly on the metal. It is completely made of metal, very robust. Here there is the dissipation grid with the fan after we will go to mount because we will also try to engrave on the metal. And this is a beautiful kit box where inside there are many materials to try the engraver in various situations. A set of wooden keychains that you can engrave with your names or even your phone number if by chance you always tie it to an animal of the fabric of various colors, because these engravers can also engrave on the fabric, so you can also use them to make a little experience. So once you have set the correct parameters, you can proceed to print on the fabric a frame on which you can go to engrave all the edges and last but not least, all the metal nameplates. The septum for dogs that later we will use and engrave with engraver in charge. And as for the price of this laser module is sold always on the official website at $499. There are 2 internal security systems for fire detection so that they will go out automatically if it detects a beginning of fire. There is also a very useful emergency rate that you will just crush to stop the incision, and also a security key. If by chance you have children, you will just close it. Take it with you and no one can use the engraver without your knowledge. And the lid is also equipped with magnetic sensors. If you open it, 2 LEDs are detected, 1 and 2 red will be activated, preventing the use of the laser. I really struggle to find weak points regarding security in this Creality Falcon 2 Uno Pro. Also, the display is beautiful, large and bright, among other things compatible with Wi-Fi, so you can connect it to both the computer but also on your mobile. The total weight of this engraver is around 17 kilos. Here is the power button. There are 2 Type-C ports. One I connected directly to the computer to create and send the projects to be engraved, and the other you can use use for USB Type-C sticks to download all your projects. This is the power supply cable that you see there at the bottom, and you connect it directly to the current at home and the other one that serves to power this air assistance system, and through this little tube goes. Parare compressed air inside the engraver to further decrease the risk of fire and improve the quality of the engraving, and after about a minute has already completed the calibration. As you can see, the red dot corresponds exactly to the center of the plywood. Now we are going to extract it. I have already opened a project to start our engravings. You will also find many projects of wooden models that you can then color and recompose. Going back to the choice of my project, here it is. Look how beautiful they are artistic. You can change the size larger and smaller and make up two projects, as you can see from filling, which is the part of the incision and the part of the cut, because in fact the square will be cut exactly in this blue line. I'm curious to see how long it will take to create our project. As a first step with the camera, you have to do the preview so as to understand exactly the correct size. And even if you proceed manually with the material, I recommend you always proceed with the autofocus. Serves exactly to understand the height of the material that the machine will engrave, and as a last step, click on frame and to understand if the size of the design we have selected are perfect for the support base. Start the engraving. And there you go, project completed. It was both engraved and cut into the screen, and the message came with the project completed, you just crush. Okay, I'll pull it out gently. Look how it came out on the first try. This is the outline. It can also be used as a basis for a drawing, and this is our highlight. I want to put it on the desk to go and analyze it. In detail, you can see perfectly that the incisions were made in a manner. And also, all the geometric shapes are corresponding to the design we had selected. I'm almost going to post it in my YouTube post. The engraving and cutting was done simultaneously in a single step. So I really recommend this engraver, not only for the machine itself, but also for the program, which is really very easy to use. Also perfect for beginners, can be used as a puzzle. Very simple level to be put back together in the base where it was cut. We decided to carefully extract it from our engraver to reveal a stunning coaster, perfect for enjoying beer with friends. Regarding the engraving time, it took about 4 minutes. You can customize the engraving intensity. I performed a few trials to determine the best setting. Initially, I used excessive power, resulting in overly deep engravings, but after adjustments, I settled on power level 30 through the computer, creating a delicate and balanced engraving. Now, let's proceed to engrave this as well. Next up is a lovely keychain featuring a kitten design that reminds me of my mother's cat. I've already placed it in the engraver and we're ready for the trial. Watch how the laser works on it. Fascinating, isn't it? Look what spectacle and precision in detail. I hope you see well with the light. It really looks like a hand drawing. The engraving is perfect. I put a power 40. Regarding this project, I recommend you give it a clean one once the engraving is finished. So start all the impurities, and since I want to give this to my mother, I want to see her reaction in real time and out here on the terrace sunbathing. But put down your cell phone for a moment, then look how they came. This is a keychain with the cat. Drawn above you, like it, let me see it up close. It looks like a drummer. And instead, this one has always been made with the engraver. He carved a square of plywood. I like it. And now let's go to engrave the metal too. I've already placed a nameplate like this inside the engraver. I changed the laser model, the one you see in my hand, and the one we used previously for wood engravings. The project I have already completed. This is a beautiful nameplate with the name Barry. It's a gift I want to give to my two friends who have a little dog named Barry. The part with the name Barry I inserted as a fill with the parameters speed 200 and power 100. The other decorative part, much more subtle, I put it in the category engraving with always the same parameters. 200 speed and 100 engraving power. And now that we have prepared the whole project and set the parameters, we are ready to record, and here it goes. Feel even up close how it is delivering the air inside the engraver. I also tried to zoom a little with the camera to let you see it even closer. Look at this show. Finished. I hope it isn't too repetitive or annoying. Here you can view things more clearly. I eagerly anticipate gifting it to two friends who I believe will adore it. Additionally, observe the lovely decorations featuring a dog's paw, Saturn, and hearts. The name finally came to mind along the way. I can guarantee that this engraver model, also for metals, as far as I'm concerned, it is 100% approved. And while I give you the final rundown, let's move on now to the price and my final considerations. As for the price of this Creality Falcon, Auno Pro is launched on the market and on the official website around 1.100 euro. If by chance you are also in love with this beautiful engraver and you want to have fun engraving frames, metal, leather, all types of fabric, I left you the direct link to be able to buy it both in the first comment and in the description of this video, and I recommend you look thoroughly the site because inside there are also all the accesses. As for my experience of use, I must say that I found myself very well for three reasons. First of all, the ease of installation is really almost plug and play. All the information is very clear and distributed within the installation manual, and also the technical support and the whole part of the site is really useful to understand step by step all the procedures for installation. Second reason is the ease of finding all the projects, given that there are already many on the official CREA site. As demonstrated by the time lapse and projects showcased in this review, its performance consistently excelled even when tasked with executing simultaneous cutting and engraving, where the timing remained impressively efficient without significant delays. Wrapping up, I'd like to share reasons for recommending the Creality Falcon Pro. I sincerely endorse it for personal users like myself, as well as small-scale artisans. It's undeniably an exceptional device. Speaking particularly to cosmakers, a realm close to my heart due to my background as a cosplayer, I wholeheartedly suggest this tool. It enhances both efficiency and precision when crafting accessories. Have questions about this engraver? Drop your queries in the comments. If you enjoyed this review, smash that like button and consider subscribing to Luca Takes channel. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.